We're still good. We're still good. Actually, we'll see the end of the tunnel. It's right in front of me. Alright. Anti-magic. Did anything happen? You mean that worked? You hear screaming and panic-filled voices ahead of you. You can make out the following. Come on, get your legs going. These damned adventurers will not be shaken off. All warriors form a line before me. Oh, brother. This seems to be the living area of the sprites and goblins. It's like when you can't even see the stuff move. Conspicuously empty so far. Some more marks over there. Saw that? Boo. A chest. Okay. This time, make sure we have silk active here. Not that he's really that good at this stuff yet. No traps. It's insisting. You have opened the lock. In this chest, you find a few sparkling jewels. Okay. Are these the same? Yeah, I guess so. I wasn't trusting it for some reason. Oops. All right, so they're living areas, and we got one more place to go. Right, which would be this way. Got a door. And the tunnel continues this way. And another door. Okay, let's go through this door. Always suspicious of anything that just ends like that. Ah! Another chest. Okay. More sparkling jewels, okay. Does it also have gold in it? Or is that the gold we have? Oh, it also has gold. Now I want to go back and see if the others have gold. Are you kidding? Did I mess that up? I can't get into that one anymore. Now I wonder if the other ones elsewhere in the dungeon have gold. I will watch my videos back actually for that. Maybe it didn't. Maybe this is the first one that had gold, and that's why I just barely realized it. So that one ended there, that one had gold, and then we go around here. Right, through that door we went. And then we have a door that we've yet to find any of these goblins or sprites. Very conspicuous. Okay. It's a dead end room. Continuing. There's a lot here. Just a big circle, huh? No secret doors, huh? Okay. Is this way, this way, or is this back where I went? Came from? No, this is no way, okay. My god. Chest. $35 gold, look at that. We need all the gold we can get. I'm gonna go back and check those other chests. Endless doors and chests. Still got another way up here. More doors. Aha. Just in case we get slammed by this thing. Nope. I found a trap. I managed to disarm the trap. I have opened a lock. Sparkling jewels. See there, no money. How many jewels does he have now? I wonder how much these will sell for. 19 of them. Or if they can even be sold for anything, you never know. Alright, well, big dead end. I checked almost all the walls too, so I'm not gonna bother anymore. Just. Dishway. Dead end. Well, good thing we got torches, because we do go through them. That's for sure. Long corridor down that way. Dead end this way. Okay then. Secrets. Remains pretty linear. Okay. Still plenty to explore. I wonder if those skid marks really do mean anything. Should I be checking these walls? I don't know if there would be anything, obviously, but... I didn't mean to hit that. Let's hit this. Ouch, ouch, ouch! Mucho ouchies. Damn it. This way? This is looping around, so I don't know if there's gonna be any secrets anyway. We only got one wall's thickness for all of this stuff anyway, so, yeah. Let's just see where it takes us then. Ah! Really are filling this out. Alright. Dead end. Alright, let's go then back down this way then. Dead end. Okay. Imagine how long it would take us to get through this tunnel if there were baddies all over the place. I want to see what's in here, actually. I'm backtracking, but... turning right, I think? Yeah, there's a little room there. Or something. Okay. Nothing to see then. Alright, we have two ways to go then. Sun's coming up. Stuck in this dungeon all damn day. It's a good thing we're not allergic to dungeons. Hmm. Dead end. Okay. Where are we going now? Definitely not that way. Turn around, make a right. In the corridor ahead of you, you see goblins and sprites fleeing to the east as fast as their tiny feet can carry them. Why are they so fearsome outside then? With the big brothers and sisters there? As you come around the corner, you just see the last of the sprites escaping through a small opening in the floor. As you get closer to the hole, you hear an echoing voice say, "You have won. We give up. Tell the riddle mouth the word eterps. Ha ha." And you will find what you are seeking, and you can tell the old witch that if she annoys us again, we will set her house alight. I wonder if eterps will also work, as I said, sprite backwards. So maybe they didn't fully give us the answer? It's backwards? Eterps. I wonder if eterps would also... I think eterps would not work, rather sprite would. As you look into the little hole here in the floor, you can just see the last of the light shining from the sprites. The hole is much too small for you, so there is no sense in trying to follow them further. But I want to follow them further. Oh, we have used up every section of this map. Eterps. So we need to get him better at being able to pick locks. Or find a key. You'd think she would have a key. Or she would have given us a key if there was a key to have. I believe it's that one? Or maybe... I believe it might be this one. I'm not even sure. Or perhaps it's this one in the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna make my way back and try that again. Yeah, addendum. The broom then would be in here, actually. I'm gonna try to tackle it again and then... I'm not going to watch my videos back. Off screen, I'm going to try to hit all these chests and see if there's any coins in them, because I almost didn't notice the coins in that one. So, I'm going to be messing around. I'm up here still, so I'm going to make my way back. I'm wondering if I'm going to easily be able to get through there. Because even though we dispelled the magic, it still shows up on the map. Makes me wonder... Seem to be fine. Okay, good. We're gonna have to come back with this to this the broom. I wonder if there's anything else in here too, and what kind of reward we'll get from her, if anything. I gotta sell some of our sells poison again. So when silk, well, if we find lockpicks, or silk, it gets better at pick lock. It's not that bad, 60%, but I guess he needs to be better at it than that, or maybe it just requires a lockpick, or both. This might be locked in. No pun intended. Might only be able to try a few times, or maybe just once. So, we gotta get the hell out of here. Oh, and I did check all the other... Wow, worked each time, which is great, because I would have only been able to cast one more. Yeah, I checked all these others. They weren't even chests, they're, you know, piles of stuff, and there was no money in any of them. So, I guess that was just me noticing it the first time and then wondering if I, you know, ever happened that you'd like barely notice something and then you're like, all the other times was there something? But no, there wasn't. So I guess I'm leaving, so I'm gonna leave off screen. We will go back next episode. We will go back, rest up. I think we'll stay at the inn because a bunch of us need, well, magic points anyway, and some health. So a rest at the inn will be nice, and then we could try to sell these gems. See how much we'll get for them. There's 19 of them. And the only other thing I think is, how much money do we have? I mean, maybe with the money from the gems, we can make enough money. Or we have, $26.45. Does she have everything now? He has 87. $20.54. He take hers? $20.54. A bunch. There's 1,000 here, right? Almost, or 800? Almost 1,000. Another 800 here, 1,000 here, 2,000 here, and 600 here. We need 5,000 to rent a boat to go to the Black Wizard's Tower. So, gonna try to do that. Maybe these gems will give us enough money. It's the only treasure we found in here, really. You know what I'm missing? I miss finding flasks, empty flasks. We need potions. So, I mean, we don't have anything else to sell. Unless we start selling things that we actually want to have with us. So, in any case, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.